When did you start smoking?
Recently.
You know, you probably shouldn't be doing it at a gas station.
That's an old wives' tale, Marshall.
You just pretend like you fit in and you'll be fine. What kind of dragon do I have to slay to get a drink around these parts?
What are you doing here? You can't be here.
Who are you?
I'm Sam.
Big Sam. You're far slighter than I imagined.
Looks like Zoe's telling you some tall tales, then.
What is the occasion, by the way?
Zoe and I get married on Sunday.
Really?
And it's my birthday.
Have you gone out of your mind?
It's my sister's wedding, so if you guys need anything, Coke, pills.
Oh, actually, I could really use a ginger ale and, like, an aspirin. So.
What are you still doing here?
Seems like I'm in the process of winning you back.
Zoe, coercing you into finally marrying me has been my greatest achievement. Other than that Oscar.
I can't believe you're actually considering this guy as a serious option for you. He's screening his movie at his wedding reception. What kind of man are we dealing with here? I am at war with this man right now, okay? Look at him, he's practically running scared.
I'm a machine!
How exactly do you know this Sam character anyway? It seems a bit mysterious.
She's saying she's thinking about calling off the whole freaking wedding.
I'm not gonna be a supporting character in your pathetic little story.
I am in love with you, and you love me, and that's it. This is love. That's not love.
How did you see this ending?
I've never been slapped before. That hurt kind of.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do it quite so hard.
Oh, you did.
Sam, stop standing on your toes. I like you the way you are.